Hello everybody, this is Anas Salihovich and welcome to my channel where only you have the power to build your world. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the Earning app and why you definitely should stay away from this app. Before we start, I'm going to need you to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and let's get this video started. Alright, the last maybe month or so, all I've been seeing on YouTube and on Instagram is these earning commercials. And they're getting super annoying. So I decided just to look into the app and find out what it's all about. So I did some research on the Earning app, read some reviews, did a little bit of digging, and I came to the conclusion that this app is total garbage. First off, what is the Earning app? It is an app that lets you borrow against your own paycheck. For example, if you get paid every Friday, but now it's Monday or Tuesday, you can use the app to get $100 to $500 on Monday from your paycheck. And then you can do the same thing on Tuesday. So for example, if you make $500 a week, and then on Monday, you take $100 from the Earning app. And then on Tuesday, you take another $100. Wednesday, also another $100. Thursday, and another $100. And now, instead of getting a $500 paycheck on Friday, you get a $100 paycheck. But if you take out another $100 that day, then you don't even get a paycheck whatsoever. This app is ridiculous. All you have to do is see their commercials that they are advertising on Instagram and YouTube just to realize how dumb this app actually is. Let me play one of these commercials for you. Bam.
So I'm trying to take my girlfriend out to a movie, but I don't get paid till tomorrow. So I'm using the Earning app to get paid instantly so I can go buy us tickets.
Did you see the commercial? It is ridiculous. This guy literally just stated that he gets paid tomorrow. So instead of waiting to go to the movies with his girlfriend tomorrow, he decides to take a loan for $100 against his paycheck just so he can watch the movie. This guy is obviously living paycheck to paycheck, and now, thanks to the Earning app, he will be living day to day. If you cannot wait a single day to get your paycheck and then go to the movies, something is wrong, buddy. So for all the people that are living paycheck to paycheck, if you get this Earning app, you'll be living day to day. You'll be taking your paychecks ahead of time before you even get them, spending the money on some garbage, and then when payday comes, you will not have any money. Let's see another commercial from this app.
You want to raise the stakes?
Sure, but you don't get paid till next week.
If I use the Earning app, I can cash out $100 instantly.
Nice, that 100's good as mine.
We'll see.
You plan on actually paying for fantasy football this year?
Yes, Kevin. Look, I downloaded the Earning app, so even though I don't get my paycheck till next week, I pull out $100 right now.
Same scenario. So this guy just borrowed $100 to gamble in his fantasy league. Literally, if you do not have $100, you shouldn't be gambling, shouldn't be no fantasy league whatsoever. You should be focusing on getting more money. If you're living paycheck to paycheck, there are three things that you have to do right now. First thing, you gotta increase your income. Either get another job, get a side hustle, or get a different job completely that pays more. The next thing that you have to do is decrease your expenses. Cancel that Netflix subscription, stop going out to the movies, stop playing in fantasy leagues. And the last thing that you have to do, listen closer. You gotta smash that like button below and subscribe to the channel. Got you. But in all seriousness, if you're living paycheck to paycheck, this app will not help you whatsoever. It will just make you live day to day, and it will put you in a worse financial situation. In this video, I'm pretty much just bashing the Earning app simply because it's kind of predatory. It takes advantage of people that are not financially literate. This app preys on people that are living check to check and they are low on money. A lot of these people do not have a good financial education, So when they see an app like this, like, yo, get free money, get $100 now before payday, they sign up and then they mess up their financial situation even more. So after doing some digging, I read some reviews. A lot of people have a ton of complaints. And the most complaint that they have is the money is not instant. In all their commercials, you see people getting $100 to $500 instantly. But after reading the reviews, a lot of people wait 24 hours, 48 hours. Some people get the money 3 or 4 days later. Like, it just defeats the entire purpose. The ad promises to get you $100 instantly or $500 depending on how much money you make. But after reading all the reviews, the majority of people either wait 24 hours to 48 hours to get the money, which kind of defeats the purpose. Like, just wait a day, get your paycheck instead of taking out a loan against your paycheck. And some more information that I found out about the Earning app. This company is not even based in the United States. It is based somewhere overseas. This may not sound alarming, but if the company is based in the United States, it's probably more secure, especially when you're giving out your entire information to this company. To use the Earning app, you have to connect it to your bank account. Literally, they will have your whole account information, all your transactions, your balances. They'll be able to withdraw money, deposit money, all that stuff. Plus, they need information about your employer, like where do you work, how much money you make, how many hours you work. Literally, you're giving them a ton of information and you do not know anything about this company. Guys, just be very careful if you do decide to download this app. Protect yourself at all costs and keep your information secure. Also, I have seen a lot of video reviews and a lot of people are pushing this app simply because it offers a bonus for every person that signs up under you. You get, I think, $14 to $50, something like that, for every person that signs up under you. And no wonder a lot of people are like, yo, use my referral link. Use my referral link. Sign up. They do not have your best interest at heart. All they want to do is get you to sign up to the app so they can get a commission. These people do not have your best interest at heart. And if they're pushing you to download the app, you got to get your information from somewhere else. So to conclude this bashing video, so do I recommend the Earning app? You already know the answer to that question. Absolutely not. There are way better apps out there that will help you budget, help you save some money instead of using this app and taking loans against your own paycheck. All right, guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. Let me know in the comment box below what you think about the Earning app. And if you have tried it, let me know your thoughts. And as always, see you in the next video. Peace out.